navigating and reading spreadsheets in Google Sheets. You can navigate and read spreadsheets in Google Sheets in much the same way you do in Microsoft Excel. Use the up and down arrow keys to navigate among rows and the left and right arrow keys to navigate among columns. JAWS will speak the cell coordinates and any accompanying cell data. I've opened a spreadsheet, so let's explore. When you first open a spreadsheet, focus is in the first cell, A1. Let's arrow around and see what we hear. I'm going to down arrow, then up arrow, so we can read the contents of cell A1.
Blank, A2. Produce sample worksheet-Google Sheets, A1.
As you can hear, JAWS spoke the words, produce sample worksheet, Google Sheets, followed by the coordinates A1. I'll continue arrowing around the spreadsheet.
Blank, A2. Blank, column header, A3. Pairs, A4. Week 1, 80, B4. Week 2, 60, C4. Week 3, 70, D4. 19, D5. Week 2, 25, C5. 60, C4. Week 2, column header, C3. Week 1, column header, B3. Blank, column header, A3. Blank, A2.
As you can hear, when a cell does not contain content, JAWS speaks the word blank, followed by the coordinates. You can press Control slash for a list of keyboard commands. Let's explore this dialogue.
Control slash. Keyboard shortcuts dialog. Search keyboard shortcuts edit combo.
Here we have an edit field where we can type a search for a specific command. I'll type the word data and press enter.
D-A-T-A enter. Collapsed. Search results for data table.
I'll down arrow to read the keyboard commands related to my data search query.
Heading level 3 menus. Data menu. Alt plus shift plus D or Alt plus D. Table end. Blank. Table with two columns and two rows. Heading level 3 navigation. Focus database pill. Control plus shift plus. Table end.
Let's continue tabbing through the options in this dialog. After the search box is a navigation menu containing various keyboard command categories. Down arrow through this menu to the category you want, then press enter to select it and display a list of corresponding keyboard commands.
Menus. Formatting. Enter.
Next is popular keyboard shortcuts. The item chosen in the previous list should be selected. I'll up arrow to verify this.
Blank, formatting list box item selected.
Regardless of whether you choose a category, you'll find all the categories listed here in separate tables. Navigate through the tables using T as in Tango to move forward and Shift T to move backward. If you want to hear each category spoken as you navigate, use H as in Hotel and Shift H to move by category headings. I'll move to the navigation category to read a few of the keyboard commands found there.
Chat. Shift plus ESC. Enter current comment. Control plus Alt plus E. Control plus Alt plus C. Alt plus A, C, B. Find. Control plus F. Find and replace. Control plus H, Alt plus H, F, D, R or Alt plus E, E or Alt plus E, F.
Next in the keyboard commands dialog is enable compatible keyboard shortcuts, which, when enabled, permits the use of keyboard shortcuts used in other spreadsheet applications like Microsoft Excel. It's a toggle, meaning you press space to enable or disable it. I'll enable it.
Space. Toggle button, not pressed. Enable compatible spreadsheet shortcuts. Compatible spreadsheet shortcuts are disabled.
And as you can hear, it was already enabled. So since I just disabled it, I'll press space again to enable it.
Space. Toggle button, pressed. Enable compatible spreadsheet shortcuts. Compatible spreadsheet shortcuts are enabled.
Next is compatible shortcuts, which is a link to a list of keyboard shortcuts that are compatible in Sheets when the previous option is enabled. Next is help, which we can use to access help topics in Sheets. And finally, the close button, which closes the keyboard commands dialog and returns us to our spreadsheet.
Space, edit combo, grid read only, a 2, blank.
The keyboard shortcuts dialog will prove quite useful when navigating and reading spreadsheets in Google Sheets.
Freedom Scientific of a Sparrow Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.